Welcome to examples of using a trig equation to determine the measure of an angle in a right triangle. So in this diagram here, we want to determine the measure of angle theta. Let's start by identifying what information we have. If this is angle theta, this side here would be the opposite side, and the side opposite the right angle would be the hypotenuse. So this tells us that we'll have to use the sine function since we know the length of the opposite side and the length of the hypotenuse. So sine theta would have to be equal to 10/27. So now we just need to solve this equation for theta. We can do that by taking inverse sine of both sides of the equation. Remember, we could also have written arc sine. Well, the inverse sine of sine theta, these are inverses of one another and they undo each other. So we're left with theta on the left side of the equation. And then we can use our calculator to determine inverse sine 10/27. Remember, this is going to return the angle that has a sine function value of 10/27. We do have to decide if we want theta in degrees or radians. If I press the mode key, notice how I'm in degree mode. If we need theta in radians, we would highlight radians. Now we'll press second. Sine, that gives us inverse sine, and then 10/27. So theta is approximately 21.7 degrees. Of course, if we needed radians, we could change the mode or do the conversion by multiplying by π/180°. Let's take a look at another example. If this is our angle theta, this side here would be the opposite side. The side opposite the right angle would be the hypotenuse, and this side here would be the adjacent side to angle theta. So here we'll write a trig equation that involves the adjacent side and the hypotenuse. That's going to be the cosine function. So cosine theta must equal the ratio of 35/42. And now we'll take inverse cosine of both sides of the equation. Inverse cosine of cosine theta will give us theta. And now we'll go back to the calculator. Press second cosine 35/42. Here theta is approximately 33.6 degrees. Let's go and take a look at one more example. If this is theta, then the side of length 5 centimeters would be the opposite side. The side opposite the right angle is the hypotenuse, and this would be the adjacent side. So now we need a trig equation that involves the opposite side and the adjacent side, and that's going to be the tangent function. Tangent theta would equal 5/25. And now we'll take the inverse tangent of both sides of the equation. Inverse tangent of tangent theta will give us theta. And then we'll go back to our calculator. Inverse tangent will be second tangent, 5/25. So theta is approximately 11.3 degrees. I hope you found this helpful.